In what order should you apply sunscreen and insect repellent? You want to apply sunscreen first, about 15 to 30 minutes before you go out into the sun. Give it time to dry. Then you can put your insect repellent on top. Anytime you apply your sunscreen, you always want your insect repellent on top. This can help you avoid getting bitten by mosquitoes, ticks, flies, and other bugs that could be carrying diseases. Stay safe when you travel and on holiday.